2 is Johnny Blue by Lena. Don't forget, this was voted by the fans. This got an overwhelming amount of votes. This got a lot of votes, actually. And I'm sorry to say, before we met, I knew of this song, but I didn't actually know the song too well. And now, having working with you on getting this talk show, this has been a real pleasure to discover this now. Because sometimes Eurovision after about 1990, before 1990, I'm a little lost. But now, I'm a fan. This is a big one. Eurovision 1981, German entry, again came second that year. And let's play the video and see what it looks like.
Altogether, 40 TV and radio services in 30 countries are relaying the contest. But two of Germany's best-known composers have written this year's song.
Do you remember filming this well?
And Bern, they wrote last year's song, which came second. They're also responsible for the 1979 German song, so they're no strangers to Eurovision. Singing the German song is a very vivacious blonde girl, Lina Valaitis.
Very vivacious.
From Lithuania, moved to Bavaria when she was still a child. She joined a group straight from school, but it wasn't until she made her first record that success came to her. She now lives in Munich with her husband, and she has a little son called Marco. So Lina Valaitis is going to sing Johnny Blue for Germany. The conductor is Wolfgang Grudelberger. Wolfgang is well known for his many jazz groups.
Johnny Blue, as your father hearts dissolve. Blue, 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 Johnny Blue.
Everybody knew how the song was called.
Do you think about those things when you didn't write the lyrics? You worked with Bent on these lyrics. Do you think about those things? How to make it catchy?
I did not think of them in those days. I wrote a song called Johnny Blue, and then we had the lyrics, you know.
Okay.
Then it's a question how it sounds and how it feels and how the artist, if it's too much, that can't take it out, you know. So it's a long, long process, I think. The hook line sometimes comes very quickly, you know, and then you have to start working on it, you know, and make it better.
Okay.
You know? And then you have this program on yours, which is 3 minutes, you know.
Mm.
So that means 3 minutes, most of the songs you write are 4 minutes or longer. But then you say, well, I only have 3 minutes, cut out. Cut the intro, you know. That's already the hardest thing for a writer to then cut a good. You make a good intro, it was a theme or whatever, then you by 40 seconds and you start doing the song. Then you have the second verse and the chorus starts and you're by 3 minutes, you know. So, and then you start arranging. And this sometimes works, sometimes it doesn't. You know?
But you found a very catchy melody for this. I think this is why this song ranks so high in fans' favorites, because it's not easily forgettable. If you don't speak a word of German, you know what the chorus is for.